everyone, welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to download Eastwest Bank application on your Android device. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another update from us. If you'd like to download the Eastwest mobile banking application on your Android device, then follow the steps. Make sure that you are connected to a Wi-Fi or a cellular data and tap open your Play Store. Go to the search box at the top and give it a tap. Type in Eastwest Bank in the search field and make your search. From all of the search results that are based on your search will be displayed on the next page, tap on the second application right here and tap on the install button in order to begin the downloading process for Eastwest mobile banking app. Wait until the application gets downloaded on your mobile device, and once it does, you'll be able to operate your application just fine. With your Eastwest Bank mobile application, you'll be able to manage your account, from transferring funds between accounts or to initiate wire transfers. You can also manage your banking needs on the go from anywhere at any time with the help of a mobile device. Once the application is downloaded and installed on your mobile device, you'll be able to see an open button popping up right beneath the application. Simply tap it on to launch the app open, and that is how you can easily download Eastwest Bank application right on your Android device with a few simple steps. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll soon be back with more tutorial videos like this. Thank you for watching.